upgraded your brakes, you should notice that they're a lot more responsive now. Okay, guys, let's get these changes made ASAP. Car to track. Move it, guys. Set the wing in the down position for more speed on the straights. Guy, pass him. Yeah. kick someone off, we'll be penalised. Is one of the Lotuses. Got a slight lead over Kubica. Push it. Don't let him catch you. Should be coming in for tyres within the next four laps. keep them there. aggression when you're overtaking. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. Are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature. 5 seconds down on Trulli. 5 seconds down. onto the back of his car and pass him on the straight. Lap. The pit crew will be waiting for you. Exit! Exit now! Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Right on the back of your car. Push hard. Thank you. at optimal. At optimal temperature. Track's very wet. Take it easy. Like it's going to improve anytime soon, we really need to change it to wet tires. Telemetry is showing that your tyres are at optimum temperature. Stop. One of their drivers is coming in. Track is clear. Track is clear. Weather's leading the race. Tires unless things change. Watch you don't take each other off. We're 5 seconds ahead of them. 5 seconds. Ooh. there's some slower traffic ahead. Just make yourself big in their mirrors and they should let you come through. Push it. We can overtake this guy easily. Easily. Just ahead. I think we should consider bringing your next pit stop forward. Second, you're up to second. We'll be right back. track this wet, you're gonna lose a lot of grip. Just take it easy. Tires are at optimal temperature, the conditions are matching the tires. Half a minute down, try to build the gap. Straight past. Good job, mate. Congratulations on the win. The whole team is ecstatic. Really ecstatic, mate. You're still first in the Drivers' Championship.
Finishing in first place today, you cement your place amongst some of the true Monaco greats, such as Senna, Schumacher, Prost, Graham Hill, Moss, and Fangio, to name but a few. We didn't have the best conditions for a Grand Prix today, but that didn't seem to affect you. Are you a fan of wet races, as you made that look so easy?